In this video, I will show you how to configure the Arduino IDE to program the ESP32-S2-mini-1 using the native USB port. This model is a single-core 32-bit microprocessor and has built-in Wi-Fi, 4 MB of flash, a rich set of peripherals and a non-board PCB antenna. Welcome to my channel. You need to go to the Arduino ESP32 support documentation. There, navigate to Installing using Boards Manager and copy the development release link. Go to the Arduino IDE and make sure your version is the 1.8.15 or above. Then, File Preferences. We can only have one link regarding ESP32 boards, so in case you already have one, disinstall the boards and paste the new one into the Additional Boards Manager URL. Restart the IDE. Go to Tools, Board, Boards Manager, and type ESP32. Install the latest package. This will take a while. Close the window. Now you should be able to select the ESP32-S native USB board and see the board configuration. I made a custom board that gives me access to all pins and soldered the model on it. I will put a link in the description if you want to take a look. In addition to the presented board, you will need a USB cable with accessible ends. I soldered some female jumper wires for this purpose. Also, a small breadboard, some jumper wires, for 1 kilo ohm resistors, 2 push buttons and 2 LEDs. You will need a voltage regulator to convert the USB 5V to 3.3V. I use this board I made based on AZ1117 voltage regulator, in this case without a mains transformer. You can find a link to it in the description. Connect the USB ground and 5V to the voltage regulator board. The USB white cable D- goes to IO19 and the green D+ goes to IO20. Connect ground and 3.3V to the breadboard. Mount a resistor and an LED to show the breadboard is powered on. Connect ground and 3.3V to the ESP board. Put the 2 push buttons in the breadboard with pull-up resistors on one side and connect the other sides to ground. connect one push button to IO0 and the other to the enable pin. Finally, connect the LED to be controlled to IO1. Plug the USB cable to the computer. The green LED turns on. Keep pressing IO0 push button, then enable, and then release IO0. The ESP enters in program mode. In the Arduino IDE, select the port of the ESP. Now, we will program the board with the blink example, but first we have to change the LED built-in to 1. Hit program and the download starts. After pressing the enable push button, the ESP restarts and the LED starts blinking. If you found this video useful, please give me a like and subscribe to get more content. Thank you very much for watching.